Howdy, partners. I'm the town blacksmith. Are you folks settlers, or are you just trappers passing through?
Look, can we just drop the whole role-playing thing? I would play along, but my girlfriend's here, and I don't want to look like a total dork in front of her.
Thanks, Dan.
These folks sure are strange, Smithy. We ain't never seen them kind of fancy hats in our time, have we?
That guy's wearing a digital watch.
Oh, jeez.
Howdy, partners. I'm the town gunsmith. You see, in our time, it's pretty violent. See them holes in the walls? That's so we can put rifles through to protect us from Indians.
I want to shoot an Indian.
Now, some of you might want to meet Abigail at the candle-making house, or you can head over to the general store.
You see any Indians?
Nah, it's just the city, and... Oh, my Jesus Christ, monkey bars.
Super fun time.
Dude, check it out. We're only 2 blocks from a super fun time. They got video games and rides and everything.
Oh, that's cool. Well, come on, Eric. We need to catch up with everyone.
Dude, screw this place. We gotta go to Super Fun Time.
Oh, no. I'm not sneaking out. I'll get in trouble.
Fine, then let go of my hand.
Teacher said I can't let go till we're back on the bus.
Well, which is it gonna be, Butters? Are you gonna ditch out with me, or are you gonna disobey the teacher's stupid rule?
I'm not letting go.
Fine, then you're coming with me.
No, Eric.
Butters, let go. God damn it.
No. Teacher.
This here is our general store. It's where I buy all my supplies and such.
Howdy, partners. I own this here general store.
Look, Stan, they had beef jerky back then.
What do you mean, back then? Don't forget, it's 1864.
Right, except for it really isn't.
Sure it is. Just look around ye.
What's that? Sounds like police sirens.
What's a siren? We ain't never heard of no siren in 1864.
We lost him! We lost him! Damn pink cops! Close that gate!
What's going on?
I don't know.
Everyone down on the ground, now!
Whoa, now. I'm Sheriff McLawdog. I settled here back in 1850...
Jesus Christ! We gotta call the police. Where's your phone?
A phone? Why, what's a phone? We ain't never heard of such a thing.
What? Come on, this is serious!
Storehand, you ever heard of this fancy-schmancy phone?
No. We ain't got a phone in our time.
Dude, they just shot a guy in the face. We gotta call the cops.
If you mean the law, only law around here is Town Sheriff McLawdog. You see, 1864 is a time of growth and development in the Old West.
This is not the time for that!